Welcome to Hai Sing Catholic School's virtual open house. Before we begin the tour, please familiarize yourself with some of the viewing settings on Zoom. For an up-close and personal experience of this virtual tour, we recommend that you view it using the full screen. Here are the settings for the best viewing experience on the laptop. Look for a button called View at the top right corner of your screen. Click View. We recommend using the third setting, which is called Full Screen. The full screen view should look like this. Once here, all additional thumbnails should be in the small window. Click the second button on the top left corner of that window. You should only see one thumbnail now. This setting will offer you the best view of the virtual tour on your laptop. If you are viewing this tour on your mobile device, these are the settings that we recommend. Look for the circles at the bottom of your screen. By default, you should be on the second circle. This setting will offer you the best view of the virtual tour. If you are not on the second circle, you can return to it by swiping left or right. We hope you enjoy Hai Sing Catholic School's virtual open house.
Hai Sing is a humble beginning. We are really up for the poor, to care for the poorer families so that the girls would have the opportunity to receive secondary education. In 1990, we changed into Hai Sing Catholic School. But all our teachers, students come from all walks of life, all faith, belief, but doesn't matter. We are inclusive. We respect each other. I'm very grateful. I'm very consoled because the spirit and motto remains very strong. Truth and charity.
The first thing that struck me when I stepped into Hai Sing so many years ago was the happy faces of the students when they greeted me good morning. I immediately knew that I had stepped into a special place. As a family, we celebrate with each other during good times and we looked after each other during challenging times. And that exists even till today. These are the ties that bind us together as one family. The staff, the students, and the sisters. We are one Hai Sing family.
During my time at Hai Sing, there are many values that I learned, but there are two that I really live by: camaraderie and adaptability. These two values are the foundation for all my achievements that I've gotten over the past years. I'm eternally grateful for the accepting and understanding environment that Hai Sing has provided. This environment is not something that comes by easily. Currently, in this harsh environment that I have experienced, I'm really thankful and I miss my time there at Hai Sing.
The school's 60th anniversary has been an opportunity for us to think about what makes Hai Sing unique and what makes Hai Sing special. The FMM's selfless mission, their pioneering can-do spirit to overcome all difficulties out of love of students, can be encapsulated in the motto, 忠诚仁爱, or truth and charity. This is what makes me feel that despite the name changes, we are one Hai Sing across the decades. And this is also my wish for Hai Sing in the future, that we continue to build Hai Sing as one.
Our Learning for Life program, Paddle and Sail, are anchored in the belief that every Haixian is a leader.
Paddle, which stands for Personal Advancement and Development in Leadership, and Sail, which stands for Student Ambassadors in Leadership. These two distinctive leadership programs enable us to learn how we can influence others to make a positive impact in our community.
Our Values in Action program is also a platform for us to hone our leadership qualities by serving others.
That's right. If you feel strongly about a cause, you can take action by initiating a VIA project and collaborating with like-minded individuals to bring about a positive impact in the community. For example, this garden we are in is a project initiated and cared for by the Catholic Fellowship Group.
Inspired by St. Francis, our patron saint, Catholic students grow in compassion and leadership by reconnecting with nature.
Our school provides students with rich experiences through programs such as the Applied Learning Program, STEM. Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics are rolled into one exciting program, which equips us with the 21st century competencies. Jermin, what did you get to do during your ALP as a Secondary 1 student?
Well, we got to design and build a smart home prototype and learn logical reasoning in the process. What about you, Johansson? What do you learn this year as a Secondary 2 student?
The Secondary 2 program, which is based on the design thinking model, enabled us to empathize with members of our community and identify their needs. We then engineered prototypes to meet these needs in our very own thinker and maker space.
Enticing! I love how ALP projects weave in so much element which teach us to be problem solvers with a heart.
Hai Sing also nurtures and empowers us to be leaders in our community.
For the Q&A segment later, you may scan the QR code shown on the screen to key in your questions. Alternatively, you may go to slido.com and key in 542-597. All questions will be answered during the Q&A segment later. Thank you.
Viewing settings on Zoom. For an up-close and personal experience of this virtual tour, we recommend that you view it using the full screen. Here are the settings for the best viewing experience on the laptop. Look for a button called View at the top right corner of your screen. Click View. We recommend using the third setting, which is called Full Screen. The full screen view should look like this. Once here, all additional thumbnails should be in the small window. Click the second button on the top left corner of that window. You should only see one thumbnail now. This setting will offer you the best view of the virtual tour on your laptop. If you are viewing this tour on your mobile device, these are the settings that we recommend. Look for the circles at the bottom of your screen. By default, you should be on the second circle. This setting will offer you the best view of the virtual tour. If you are not on the second circle, you can return to it by swiping left or right. We hope you enjoy Hai Sing Catholic School's virtual open house. Thank you.
Hai-Sing is a humble beginning. We are really up for the poor, to care for the poorer family so that the girls would have the opportunity to receive secondary education. In 1990, we changed into Hai-Sing Catholic School. But all our teachers, students come from all walks of life, all faith, belief, but doesn't matter. We are inclusive. We respect each other. I'm very grateful. I'm very consoled because the spirit and motto remains very strong. Truth and charity.
The first thing that struck me when I stepped into Hai-Sing so many years ago was the happy faces of the students when they greeted me good morning. I immediately knew that I had stepped into a special place. As a family, we celebrate with each other during good times and we looked after each other during challenging times. And that exists even till today. These are the ties that bind us together as one family. The staff, the students and the sisters. We are one Hai-Sing family.
During my time at Hai-Sing, there are many values that I learned, but there are two that I really live by: camaraderie and adaptability. These two values are the foundation for all my achievements that I've gotten over the past years. I'm eternally grateful for the accepting and understanding environment that Hai-Sing has provided. This environment is not something that comes by easily. Currently, in this harsh environment that I have experienced, I'm really thankful and I miss my time there at Hai-Sing.
The school's 60th anniversary has been an opportunity for us to think about what makes Hai-Sing unique and what makes Hai-Sing special. The FMM's selfless mission, their pioneering can-do spirit to overcome all difficulties out of love of students, can be encapsulated in the motto, 忠诚仁爱, or truth and charity. This is what makes me feel that despite the name changes, we are one Hai-Sing across the decades. And this is also my wish for Hai-Sing in the future, that we continue to build Hai-Sing as one.
Dear parents and primary six students, our e-open house will commence soon. During the program, do look out for our live lesson time as we have a group of teachers demonstrating how an immersive blended classroom experience looks like in our school. Lessons will run concurrently. To join the science or applied learning program or English lesson, you may follow the steps on the screen later to join the respective breakout rooms. Should you wish to experience the Chinese language class, do remain in the main Zoom room. As part of our classroom routines, we would like to remind you to keep your microphones muted at all times so that everyone is able to enjoy the learning process.
Hey, Allison, why don't we do the setup for the live lesson later? I'll go adjust the camera, okay?
Okay, I'll go up the notice board.
Hey, Allison, I think the camera angle looks good. Why don't we do a sound check with the audience?
Okay, why not we do this? Baba, black sheep.
Oh, that's smart. Have you any wool? Can the audience hear me? They can? Great.
Hi, George and Allison. Is the setup for the open house ready?
Yep, I'm good to go.
All right, thank you very much. Good afternoon, everyone. Let's start on our routines for the day. Class Cameron, you may begin.
Good afternoon, everyone. Here's a gentle reminder for those who have not yet taken their temperatures to do so now.
Thank you for the reminder, George. Now, everyone, please remember, if you have a temperature above 37.5, you must let me know. Allison, can you lead in the pledge taking today?
Okay, Miss Lee.
Thank you.
Everyone, please stand the pledge.
The citizens of Singapore, pledge ourselves as one united people, regardless of race, language, or religion, to build a democratic society based on justice and equality, so as to achieve happiness, prosperity, and progress for our nation.
Everyone, please be seated.
I'll be leading in a morning prayer today. So please turn to page 16. For the prayer on happiness. And for the non-Catholics, you may pray according to your own faith. O God, may all in this world be happy. May they be healthy. May they be comfortable and never miserable. May the earth yield plenty of food. May the country be free of war. May all be secure. O God, bless us and hear us. Amen.
Everyone, here are some announcements for today. The appreciation corner at the foyer is now open. Our student counselors have worked hard to put it together. There will be post-it notes and cards available, and we can write notes of appreciation to our friends, teachers, canteen vendors, and not forgetting our school cleaners who have worked hard to keep our school clean and virus-free. Here's the one that I've done, and I'll pin it up later during recess.
There is also a food donation drive organized by Tree Charity. They are collecting food for the needy and our Pasir Ris community. So please donate generously and support our seniors in their VIA project. Remember our class motto, compassion is our expression. Let's lend a hand to those who need our help.
To the parents and students who are watching this live stream right now, this is just an example of what a regular day here in Haiseng will look like. These are just some of the routines you go through a day to set the tone for learning and for readiness for school. Right now, we would like to engage in an interactive poll. Please select the option on your screen.
Wow, it's great to see so many of you sharing your thoughts with us.
Those of you who have not yet responded, could you please select the option that most appeals to you?
I see that the most popular choice is range of CCA.
Well, you'll be happy that here in Haiseng, we have a wide range of CCAs, which include sports CCAs, clubs, and societies. I think some of the very few CCAs are youth flying club and robotics. Of course, you have athletics and volleyball too.
To the students and parents watching this live stream, we will find out more about the school in the coming lessons ahead. Let's see, what's the next period?
I think it's history lesson. Everyone, please take out your history books for the first lesson of the day.
Thank you, students, and have a good day ahead.
Thank you, Miss Lee, and may God bless you.
Nice to meet you.